In the previous tutorial, we were familiar with the term saturation current. What is that? Electric current is the movement of positive charge in a medium. Now, electrons that have a negative charge can also be said to be electric current, but in the opposite direction. Back on the chart. In various voltage values, it turns out that the amount of current flowing is the same. The same current value indicates that, in every second, the number of charged particles passing through the conductor is the same. Think of it as much as 3 electrons per second. That is, in every second, 3 electrons will be free from the cathode, and then enter the anode. In fact, every electron needs a photon. Thus, the light source also releases 3 photons every second. Well, the number of photons are determined by the light source, while the voltage difference between the cathode and anode is determined by the DC voltage source. These are two different tools that are not interrelated or independent. Regardless of the voltage value, as long as the light source only releases 3 photons per second, the electrons that flow in the circuit are only 3 units per second. That is why the saturation current is always the same, even though the voltage difference is increased. From here, we can draw conclusions. Saturation current can be said as a massively electrical current that can be triggered by a light source in the same intensity. See you soon, and don't forget to watch the next video.